a highly educated son of a revered Protestant religious leader, became a beast and massacred his own people. The story of Jonas Savimbi, as narrated by Richard Monroe.